Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Third wife in Bollywood. It is strange and astonishing. This has happened in Bollywood. Let's take a look at the third wife in Bollywood. Kamal Amrohi, the famous director. He got married 3 times. His first wife was Bilkis Bano. His second wife was Saida Al-Zahra Mahmoodi. And then he met Meena Kumari, who became his third wife. Kamal Amrohi was married and had kids from his marriage. Meena Kumari was aware of this fact, yet she went ahead with this marriage. Due to acute differences, this couple started living separately. They fell in love, got married, but did not stay together for long. They never had kids together. In fact, Meena Kumari died much before Kamal Amrohi. Now let's take a look at another third wife in Bollywood. Full actress Yogita Bali, who is Mrs. Mithun Chakravarti.
मैं जानती थी तू ही होगा. क्यों सताता है मुझको?
अरे इसके नाम का कुत्ता पालूं. अजीब छोकरी है. आता है तो बोलती है सताता है. नहीं आता है तो बोलती प्यार नहीं करता. देख मुन्ना, जिंदगी में कभी प्यार नहीं करना क्या?
दो चॉकलेट दो, तो नहीं करूँगा.
बस दो चॉकलेट. ये ले.
अरे नहीं मत देना. उसके दांत खराब हो जाएंगे.
अरे नहीं दूंगा तो जिंदगी खराब हो जाएगी. हाँ.
But the fact is, but many wouldn't know that she was the third wife of the legendary singer Kishore Kumar. Kishore Kumar got married 4 times. His first wife was Bengali singer and actress Ruma Guha Thakurta, also known as Ruma Ghosh. His second wife was the beautiful actress Madhubala. After Madhubala's death, Kishore Kumar got married the 3rd time to the beautiful actress Yogita Bali. But their marriage did not last long. The two separated. Yogita Bali got married to Mithun Chakravarti and Kishore Kumar got married the 4th time to the actress.
और मैं तुम्हें आप नहीं कहूंगी.
To the beautiful and talented actress Leena Chandavarkar. To know many such strange incidents, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.